They have nothing but money. I have a beautiful plane. All of a sudden, it doesn't look so good when I look at some of their planes. I'm jealous. It's terrible. Jealous. No, but Saudi Arabia, they make $1 billion a day. Now, in all fairness, that was before the, you know, oil went down. But now let's say it's a half a billion. Okay, that's pretty good. You make a half a billion a day. It's pretty good. We protect them. We protect Saudi Arabia. We get nothing. And every time, if you think in Yemen, those folks are after Yemen, then you ought to leave the room right now because you're not very smart. Yemen, did you ever see the border? It never ends. It's a straight line. It never ends. And you know what's on the other side? Saudi Arabia, the oil. If you think they're stopping at Yemen, they're looking for the oil. Don't forget, I'm the one. I'm the most militaristic person. I would build a military so strong, so powerful, so incredible, nobody would ever use it.